A mass shooter in downtown Prague has killed at least 15 people and wounded at least 30 others. Czech police say the shooter, a student, is also dead. It happened at Jan Palach Square near a university. Prague's mayor says the school has been evacuated and the square sealed off. The Czech Republic's prime minister, Petr Fiala, canceled his scheduled events and is traveling to Prague. Authorities said only one shooter is believed to be involved. No further details have been released. We'll update this developing story as we get more information.